The rain clouds and the rain parted just in time as the Howland marching band entered the stadium for band night.